My advice would be, if you want to pursue a career in the music business, don't.